got a match. All right. All right. Let's get in there. PogChamp.
Get ready for the next battle.
Kazuya. All right, we got this lore battle. It's Tekken 8 happening right now. Feel pretty confident in the Kazuya matchup for Zero Viewers. That's not strictly true, man. You can get mixed up so hard by Kazuya. What a hard character to fight against, right?
Round one. Fight.
Wow. This guy's style. I really like this guy's style. Wow.
Round two. Fight.
Force choke your own father. Kids, don't force choke your own father. Unless he deserves it.
Get ready for the next battle.
I like this guy's style. Goodbye, viewer. I feel like we're gonna be able to deathmatch this person. I think we can probably farm them to Suzaku. Or they might start kicking my ass. Maybe they're gonna get the read. He probably needs more hell sweeps. Thinking more hell sweeps.
Round one. Fight.
Oh my god, he did it. Okay, that's good.
Round two.
We're getting a lot of mileage out of step left here.
Oh.
got me. No. Dude, I play Kazuya too. I do that. That's, don't do that. I think we got this guy's number. I'm just gonna play him until I stop playing. Plus frames into down forward too? That's what I do, man. Oh. I feel bad about this. I don't want to demote this guy. I guess I'm going to. He's probably going to stop playing me if I demote him, right? That's okay. Maybe he's going to get it together. Fight. Let me break the door. Oh, yeah. These are pretty dumb. Combo video here.
Perfect. Round two. Fight.
Oh, I got kind of hit. Doesn't know. Oh no. Punish one. Doesn't know.
KO.
He doesn't know that that's punishable. Uh oh.
Round three. Fight.
Good. Yeah, mess me up. I guess wrong. Alright.
Round four. Fight.
This is a dangerous spot. Yeah, you do that. You want more? I want more because I want these points. I'm not happy demoting that guy, but. Sorry, dude. Sorry. Oh, we can't even send him a note. Oh. It's kind of predictable as Kazuya's go. Kind of just did the Kazuya thing. Things I'm guilty of often, right? Like, Ridge Drive into down forward 2, or he did, like, forward 4 into down forward 2, right? Like, anytime you have plus frames, you'll be down forward 2. The 1-2-4-3, I blocked it once, I didn't low parry it, which I need to do. Kind of got styled on there. This should be a promo match, right? This is probably a promo match. Which would be nice. I never got, I haven't had Devil Jin at Suzaku yet. I would like to. My goal here is I'm trying to get all the missions in purple ranks. All zero viewers who are watching. Same dude. Alright. Promo match for me. Right? Probably. I don't think I get very many points for this, but it might be. I'm really close. No, I guess it's not a promo match. I'm gonna be so close if I win this. Okay, so our goal here, our win condition, what we're trying to learn here is we want to read when the 1-2-4-3 is probably coming and then low parry it. See if we can do it.
Fight.
He was thinking about it. Ah, blocked it. He did not low parry yet. That's inescapable.
Fight.
He did rage drive into a hill sweep there, which is better. I know he was gonna hell sweep. Come on, give me another one! Give me another one! I just want a promo. I don't really care about taking your points. One more. One more. I'll probably get matched with him again. That must be like what it's playing against me, right? People are like, he's gonna hell sweep, and then I do. Ugh. Is way too easy for 60.
New challenger.
Okay, this is gonna be a promo match, even if it's not secret.
Get ready for the next battle.
All right, same guy and. All right, yay! Okay. We'll stop bothering him after this, right? Okay, so infinite stage, no floor breaks, no walls. I wish there were more floor break stages in this game. I think they're really hype. I love that Legends of the Hidden Temple stage. That's my favorite stage. Forgotten Realm.
Round one. Fight.
Okay, I'll take it. Oh, I ducked. Nope. Ooh. good throw. Good throw. Got that guy's number, I guess. Do you want more? Probably not. Alright, dear viewers. So let's look at our progress here, huh? I wish I could send him a note. He's very passive, I think. He seemed very afraid. Just kind of let me run up and do mix-ups. Okay, so where are we? How are we doing? We got these ones. Okay, so we got one more each to get the purple ranks for all of the Mishimas. We got Devil Jam and then Heihachi, and then we got four Mishimas at purple ranks, which is, you know, an accomplishment, if not huge. This is not some me-level business here. Anyways, your viewers, thank you for not watching, and I'm gonna call the stream here. But hope you have a lovely afternoon. All right.